outside of this one church town, there's a gold dirt road to a whole lot of nothing. Got a deed to the land, but it ain't my ground. This is God's country. We pray for rain and thank him when it's falling, cause it brings a grain and a little bit of money. We put it back in a plate, I guess that's why they call it God's country. I saw the light in a sunrise, sitting back in a 40 on the muddy riverside, getting baptized in holy water and shine with the dogs running. Saved by the sound of a pin found Dixie whistle in the wind, that'll get you heaven bound. The devil went down to Georgia, but he didn't stick around. This is God's country. We turn the dirt and work until the week's done. We take a break and break bread on Sunday, then do it all again, cause we're proud to be from God's country. I saw the light in a sunrise, sitting back in a 40 on the muddy riverside, getting baptized in holy water and shine with the dogs running. Saved by the sound of a pin found Dixie whistle in the wind, that'll get you heaven bound. The devil went down to Georgia, but he didn't stick around. This is God's country. Stone reads or what kind of pine wood box I end up in, when it's my time, lay me 6 feet deep in God's country.
country club where I belong is a honky-tonk till 3 in the morning. Don't wear no fancy clothes, no ties or three-piece suit. You can find me in my camouflage cap, my t-shirt and cowboy boot. If that don't fit your social flag, you can kiss my country ass. Here we go. If you're a town on backwoods or redneck, hey, come on, stand up and raise your flag. But if you ain't down with my outlaw crowd, you can kiss my. Guitar picking, moonshine sipping, backer juice spitting, country boy from the woods. And I love fried chicken and bluegill fishing and outlaw women, and I would change if I could. No. I ain't trying to start no fight, but I'll finish one every time. So you just mind your own damn business, stay the hell out of mine. If you got a problem with that, you can't kiss my country ass. I said if you got a problem with any of that, you can't kiss my natural born redneck to the bone in loving country.
Says it's the end of time, and the Mississippi River, she's a going dry. The interest is up and the stock market's down, and you're only getting mugged if you go downtown. I live back in the woods, you see, a woman and the kids and the dogs and me. Got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. Make our own whiskey and our own smoke too. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do. We grow good old tomatoes and homemade wine, and country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. Because you can't starve us out and you can't make us run. Those windmill boys raised on shotguns. Came from the West Virginia coal mines and the Rocky Mountains and the Western skies. And we can skin a buck, we can run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I had a good friend in New York City. He never called me by my name, just Hillbilly. My grandpa taught me how to live off the land, and his taught him to be a businessman. He used to send me pictures of the Broadway nights, and I'd send him some homemade wine. But he was killed by a man with a switchblade knife. For $43, my friend lost his life. to spit some beach nut in that dude's eyes and shoot him with my old 45, 'cause a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. 'Cause you can't stomp us out and you can't make them run, 'cause we're them old boys raised on shotgun. We say great and we say ma'am, if you ain't into that, we don't give a damn. We're from North California and South Alabama and little towns all around this land. We can skin a buck and run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.